such a great pot. When did you do that one?
On Saturday.
Cool.
Thank you.
So you're starting at the top.
Thank you. It will make a very big mess.
Are you trying to get a foot on that or something?
Yeah. That foot's not right, huh? This is where it looks cool and it just ribbons off. Watch this.
Wow.
It's broken.
What a great pot. What are you going to use that one for?
Go home. Whether you use something like this for, it's too bloody big.
The community thinks of probably a big salad bowl. Beautiful big salad bowl or...
Washing babies?
Washing babies, how beautiful.
Don't have any babies for washing.
Could you use it as a hand basin?
Yeah.
You could put a hole in the middle.
Yeah.
Make a beautiful hand basin. Wow. Oh wow, that's lovely. It's really coming up beautifully, isn't it? That's lovely. It's nice what you're doing. It's a beautiful, beautiful shape.
You like my teeth, or?
Yeah. I love that bit.
But I am my shoes. Thank you. sandwich.
It's beautiful. I love the chattering.
Mm.
Oh, how have you, I missed that bit. Was that with that? With that? Oh, wow.
So that's why I hit the sharp tools.
Wow. Can I do that with this one?
Yes.
No.
But you probably need that one there with the little curve.
That one.
Mm. Right, how heavy?
That's beautiful. Well done.
It's not finished yet.
Oh. Really?
It's much, much lighter though.
Mm. I didn't put mine on a board.
You didn't need to.
Oh, Chris, why?
This was too big for the wheel.
Mm.
So